The elevator was up at the hangar deck level. So I went underneath, and I told the kid on the elevator. He knew I was under there. And I went under there, and I'm looking around these boxes. He lowered the platform on me. So I jumped in one of these spare open things, and I was all crunched up. So I was under there for 3 hours, cramped up in this steel box, dark, cold, and I almost lost my mind. We court-martialed him later on.